Kasey Kahne got his second Sprint Cup win of the season. Denny Hamlin and his crew chief had trouble communicating.